Guys, look at how insanely thin this is. But can it hold up? We got the paint coming off of the dummy. Let's cut it open. Let's see what we got here. No penetrations. That's point blank. Everything's getting stopped. This is layer one. And then layer two has pretty much holding all of them. Look at that. No penetrations after the second layer or third layer. Can't really tell the difference here. But that's where they all went. Nothing going through. That's Hyperline armor.